Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. In this video, we'll cover how hydrides and organometallics react with nitriles. Nitriles react with both lithium aluminum hydride and organometallics like organolithiums and Grignards. Let's do lithium aluminum hydride first. It's on the top line. Nitriles react with lithium aluminum hydride followed by water to make NH2 amines. When doing this reaction, be careful with your carbons. It's really easy to forget the nitrile carbon when you redraw the product. We will not go into the full mechanism, which does not fit well with the other mechanisms we have seen. This is a very good way to make amines. Nitriles are easy to make through SN2 reactions of alkyl halides, and the lithium aluminum hydride reduction works well too. How about organometallics? This is the lower line. Both Grignards and organolithiums react with nitriles to form ketones after treatment with water. One side of the ketone has the R group, in this case the R and the CH2 group, and the other part of the ketone, the R prime, comes from the organometallic reagent. This reaction starts with attack of the organometallic onto the nitrile to make a nitrogen anion intermediate. This intermediate can't do much, and so it sits and waits for the addition of water, which is our second step. Water protonates the nitrogen to give something called an imine. An imine is a functional group that contains a carbon-nitrogen double bond. In the presence of water, imines they fall apart. They hydrolyze to form a ketone. I wouldn't call this overall nitrile reaction, nitrile to ketone, a common process, but you do see it from time to time in the literature. Those are the nitrile reactions. They can be reduced to amines or reacted with organometallics to make ketones.